Hello, Dave Monick here with Coast Airbrush TV, and with us today in the studio again is Mr. Cory Saint Clair. What we're going to be doing today on today's video is showing you guys the Createx Autoair and the Wicked and what the strong points are going to be in this Thor image that we're going to produce. What we're really trying to feature is the organic nature of the suit, which is where the Autoair colors will shine on the metallic portions of the suit, and the rest of the actual body armor that's gonna be worked with the Wicked that gives us all the light shading capability with their detail line. So Cory?
That's gonna be our main focus. Just like Dave said, Wicked has more of a color palette, more of an organic kind of, you know, earthy tone to it. So what right. we wanna do, and here at Coast, we try to pay attention to what everybody wants. And the main questions that I get on Facebook and other means of communication is, can I mix Autoair? Can I mix Wicked all together? So in this one, we're gonna answer your questions, show the ability to kind of pull in some of those pearls and metallics, mix them with the fine, more earthy tones of the Wicked, and show you how it really works.
So by blending these two powerful companies together, both the Wicked and the Autoair with these different products, you guys are gonna see a lot of new things that you can do in your pieces. So I hope you enjoy.